This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to an uncommon and very range-restricted species here in Indiana, and that's yellow birch. Yellow birch will typically only be found as a native tree in extreme northern Indiana, and then also a couple of isolated locations in the southern part of the state in very specific habitats where there's good, cool, moist conditions. Yellow birch is much more common as we go further north into the lake states. Yellow birch has simple leaves with finely serrated or toothed margins, alternate leaf arrangement, and twigs that when scraped actually have an odor somewhat like wintergreen. So very distinctive odor to those scraped twigs. Yellow birch produces catkins as flowers in the spring, and then these little structures that actually are developing the seeds that would be cast later in the late summer and fall. Yellow birch produces a nice canopy of foliage, produces good shade, but one of its most distinctive characteristics is the bark. On yellow birch, this is really where this species gets its name. It has a very distinctive, almost a metallic looking bark that has a bronze to slightly yellowish color. And as is the case with most of our birches, this does flake off and peel. And you can see some of those flakes there. And this is pretty typical, normally pretty fine flaking, as opposed to the larger plates and flakes we see on species like paper birch and river birch. So yellow birch, very restricted range in Indiana. We do see it planted ornamentally occasionally, but a very attractive and unusual tree on our Indiana landscape.